They come forever.
Playing Infinite Warfare again. Here with Jewish Flamingo Gaming. And
Louis
yeah.
Jones.
I don't know, I just kinda started like this game a little bit more. I thought it was gonna be pretty crappy, but it's
oh
pretty
what?
Fun.
A Call of Duty game
yeah.
is good? That's a first in a while.
It's for even that Logan, it's good.
Logan, is the Call of Duty game good?
Look, if I say anything, everyone will get mad. So I'm gonna say nothing.
Will you tell
if
me
I
at
say it's
school?
Bad, people are gonna hate on me. If I say it's good, people are gonna. Yeah, I know, man. But I care about my YouTube channel a bit, and I don't want to like just plummet to the ground because I said that. Like, I don't want.
You
it's
only
already
have
bad.
Subscribers.
It's already bad.
All right, you know what? Fine, I'll say it. Infinite Warfare is not that bad. Not the best Call of Duty I've played, easily not the best, but it's not half bad.
The best in a while. Besides Black Ops 3, Black Ops 3 wasn't that bad either.
Black Ops 2 is the best Black Ops.
No, Black Ops 2.
Are you mad?
Black Ops 2.
Black Ops 1 for life, mate.
Black
no.
Ops 2.
Black Ops 2 is trash compared to Black Ops 1.
No, Black Ops 3.
I think
Black
we can
Ops
all agree
Black
Black
Ops
Ops
1
3
multiplayer
trash.
Is better and zombies was better. Zombies on Black Ops 2 was not good. It was atrocious.
It was
I think
good.
We can all agree that Black Ops 3 is not the best.
It's not.
Yeah, I think we can agree on that, but it wasn't terrible.
It wasn't that bad, I mean.
But compared to the Black Ops series, it wasn't great.
I think we can all agree that all the Black Ops games were better than Ghost.
Yes.
I think we can all agree that Black Ops 1 was the best Black Ops. Just saying it, man.
No.
There can be a real big argument on this. But then again, I'm not a big Black Ops fan, so...
I'm putting
so.
It right now. On my video, I'm gonna put which is the best Black Ops. That's what I'm putting on my video right now.
That's our conversation right now.
Well, you know, this isn't...
Let's do it.
This
well,
isn't
since
Bla-
I'm not
this
the biggest
Black
Call of
Ops.
Duty fan, I don't have a say in this, so it's up to you two.
Yeah, but that's COD Black Ops.
Wait,
it's
guys,
COD,
this
COD
is...
Black Ops.
Guys, this isn't, Battlefield?
No, you idiot, we're playing Titanfall 3.
Oh yeah, my bad.
Pre-release.
What up?
Wait, I'm back. I'm throwing everything on the floor.
Oh, yeah, it's easy, 5v3.
And basically, I titled the video which Black Ops is the best, because my friend over here thinks that Black Ops 2 was easily the best call, the best.
I never said easily. I never said easily.
Not you. Wait, you think it's better too?
What? Black Ops 3?
No.
He thinks 3. I think 2, but I never said easily.
I say 2. What the fuck?
Yeah, no.
You said 3.
No, we said 2. You okay? So they both said that 2 was the best, but easily, zombies. Black Ops 1 takes that easily.
I will give you that one.
Easily. I don't play multiplayer that much. I actually
zombies,
I don't
yeah,
like it.
But in general, Black Ops 2, dude.
No, look, it. Black Ops 2 was good. Black Ops 1 multiplayer was just as good.
I feel like Black Ops 2 story was better, and of course, the graphics are gonna be better.
I still, no matter what you guys say, I don't know what you guys are talking about, man. Really.
Hey, you're
the
stubborn
game was so good. I don't know what's wrong. Look,
you're the stubborn
DLC maps weren't great. I'll admit that. The DLC maps were pretty trash. The multiplayer, though, I liked it better than Black Ops 2. Storyline for Black Ops 1 was way better. Everything was really better about it. Besides multiplayer, multiplayer might lose. But besides that, Black Ops 2 has nothing. Compared to Black Ops 1, that is. It's worth.
Yeah, I'm not a big. I don't know everything about them. So
yeah, I know.
No...
That's fine. I'm just saying that. I mean, like, I'm not saying it for no reason. I have reasons why I like the game better. Because the
Everyone
zombies was better,
everything.
And the multi was. It's easy to say that the zombies was better. The zombies,
okay.
Transit. All no one liked that stuff. Transit was alright. I'll give them this. Transit wasn't super terrible. But
it was
not
fun.
Oh my
fun.
Fuck.
If you had friends, alright, if you had a ton of friends, yeah, transit can be fun, but it's also
Who doesn't
a load
have
of BS.
Friends
if
online
you,
nowadays?
If you play the game seriously, it's a load of BS.
But no one plays Black Ops seriously anymore, unless you're just, you know, lonely.
Plenty of people play Black Ops 1, not many people play Black Ops
2. Why am I doing so bad?
I'm not playing good either, I'm playing atrocious. Look at my KD, 3-6. I swear to God. Alright, okay, you're 2-5, that makes sense. Edgar is over here with like a 14 KD, like, so 14 kills, 7 deaths, right? And the KD, and he's like, dude, I'm playing so bad, I'm over here just like, with my, what, 2 kills, 7 deaths?
Look at that, I can't even, I have, oh my.
I'm 3-7. Am I still ahead of you? That'll be funny. Okay. I don't know if it's just because the first game I played was... Did you rage quit?
No.
Just so you know, Isaac, just so you know this, he just rage quit to get out of playing the game. He was losing so bad that he rage quit. He did this, what, 3 times or 4 times today?
What are you talking about? Guys, look, I can make farts.
Wait. Anybody can do that, Edgar.
Wait.
You're not special.
Oh, yeah? I'm special.
Don't use the stupid app on your phone.
Guys, I'm special. 10 seconds to three. I bet you guys can't make forts.
You're fun. Shit on the mic real quick.
Okay, let's start a different argument. This time somewhere in my field of expertise.
Okay.
Alright. Terrence, more overpowered, Marvel or DC?
No.
I agree with you on that. I will agree with
Pulp
you on
Fiction?
That.
Pulp Fiction?
Is overpowered. Yeah, no,
Pulp
both
Fiction?
These universes wiped from.
Or...
Or
Wieners.
What?
Wieners?
Pulp Fiction.
Huh?
Come
on, Scars, get
to it. Pulp Fiction.
You like Wieners?
Logan?
That's Pulp Fiction.
Oh, my favorite map. Yay!
Huh. Okay,
I should have Cal's video debate or something.
We should have a debate, Logan. Just you come over and we just debate about stuff.
Alright. What is the best way to play poker?
I don't know how to play poker.
Okay, so butt out.
Then me and you, Isaac, what do you think the best way to play poker is?
Well, it depends on the kind of person themselves.
Me, you, and your dad, 3-way, Texas Hold'em match.
Okay.
But Logan, why'd you leave?
Make safe with him.
I didn't. You haven't started the match yet, bro.
Hey, with my dad, it's better to play it safe.
What are you talking about?
You play it safe?
Yeah, it's because only with him because he's very unpredictable. He's learned some tricks that are very annoying.
You know, they play safe. I just, all right. I don't know. You play one way, then, huh?
Yeah. No, not always. Sometimes
I play. Whatever happens.
I play dangerous.
All right. I play with whatever I get. You know.
Launch a 10. Uh huh.
Well, I want you to lift my dad. We're gonna stop this here because I doubt anybody cares about what's the best way to play Texas Hold'em.
Yeah.
So, sure. Who is the worst superhero?
Logan Miller.
Can we do the worst villain? Because I know a terrible villain.
No, worst superhero.
Catwoman.
She's a neutral, like Deadpool. Do some good, do some evil.
That's fine. Deadpool and her are fine.
Okay. Catwoman's
you
pretty
Catwoman?
Good.
What's wrong? Catwoman's complete badass. Aquaman.
Well,
he can talk to fish. Congrats.
He can control the ocean to a point.
Even so, can he make a tsunami?
He has actually in comics.
Alright. Yeah. Okay, here. Now wait. The enemies just have to not fight near the coast. And he's good. Like, Aquaman is the worst superhero.
No, I wouldn't say that.
Then who is? Who do you think's worse than Aquaman?
Let me think about it.
Let me think about it. There isn't.
Actually, you know what? I'll load my book, Encyclopedia of DC Characters.
Yeah, the book. An encyclopedia of DC characters.
That's what he jacks off
to,
guys.
Yep. And I'm looking through it right now.
Let me know that you have no life.
Yep.
I'm writing here. I'm over here sitting down writing words in Portuguese. They're over here.
Why Portuguese?
Because Portuguese is, I think, one of the best language in the world. That's my honest personal thing.
Bitch, fuck.
Oh, damn. I'm doing so great this game, guys.
Alright, I'm back.
The way you run with the gun, dear, you don't see his hand.
Hey, can you invite me?
I'm streaming, by the way, Lethan.
Okay.
So am I. We're just debating right now.
No, I don't want to debate, but they're gonna ruin my stream, so.
Huh?
No, he's paired.
Who is the worst superhero?
Who is the worst superhero?
Yeah.
It can be Marvel or DC.
Doesn't matter.
Marvel or DC.
Yeah. Ooh. I found one.
Alright, hit me with it.
Karate Kid.
Wait, is that an actual superhero?
Yeah, what? I'm looking at it right now.
There's no way. Does he have his own comic book?
They have to win MVP.
He's a martial. Aquaman could beat him.
Karate Kid? It's like
no,
an actual,
not,
like.
Not that one.
He's enjoying, hurry.
Oh no, wait. I need to put you guys in. Yeah, screw it. I'm just gonna put multiplayer.
We have been doing Ethan and Isaac. Alright. When I say superhero, I mean someone who we know. As in
actually
me,
has powers.
Like, someone who me and you know decently. Wait. Not
well,
Karate Kid.
I joined, dude.
I gotta change the rules on this. Because there are probably plenty of superheroes that are completely useless and ridiculous.
Okay, I found one. No, wait, no, he's actually pretty decent.
Yeah. So, what do you say, Lethan?
Oh, how you've heard these guys, the Lab Rats.
I said Aquaman.
Lab Rats, isn't
first.
That like...
Aquaman is not the worst villain.
No, because Aquaman has the ability, I mean, like, if he could touch the fish... Look, listen, he's the king of an underwater ocean. He has telekinesis.
I feel like out of place in this.
And if he wants to, he can ride sharks.
Alright, here's the thing though, Ethan.
Imagine how awesome that
is. To begin with, if he's not. If the enemy's fighting on land.
By the way, guys, I'm sorry for the stream.
No, because the vapor in the air.
I don't know what they're talking about.
Oh, yeah.
Probably about,
but I mean, he's not as good as usual.
Fighting in the middle of California away from the coast.
Okay, that's a little.
Yeah.
You know, that's a little too much there. Well, even then, he can still use that water.
Anywhere in America, direct center, there's little to no humidity.
That might be grow up to be virgins for their whole life.
No, let me pick the place.
The ocean.
Hawaii.
That's cheating. That's covered in water. Let me choose
no,
because
it's an island. It's not technically covered in water.
I don't know what they're talking about,
this.
Guys.
If they're fighting near the coast, I guess Aquaman's good, but if not, he's done.
They're gonna grow up
no,
to be virgins
no.
Anyway.
He can...
Yeah, if they're fighting near the coast,
think.
Then he's okay.
If not, what is he gonna do against... If we get attacked in, like, anywhere not near the coast?
Name one villain that he won't be able to fight. That's not, like, super overpowered.
Joker?
What are you talking about, dude? Joker is like a beast.
Joker. I'd say Juggernaut.
Dang it, dude.
Juggernaut's a beast. But, you can't say Joker because he's a very powerful villain. He's defeated Superman.
Wait, he has?
Yes.
He's defeated the whole Justice League.
Oh, yeah, I think I read that comic before.
He defeated the whole Justice League when the Batman's a boss and saved all their lives.
Guys, I'm sorry for this.
Why am I not surprised?
So he beat everyone except for Batman.
Yeah, because Batman knows.
Batman is like
the
only person that Joker can't defeat. Batman.
He killed the whole Justice League with the Laughing Gas.
Batman.
Who?
Aphrodite.
Aphrodite.
Wait, that's a goddess, dude.
She's in the DC world and she's considered a hero, so bring it.
Okay, well then, it's Aphrodite.
She's powerful as hell. She is a goddess, after all.
I mean, against man, maybe.
Even against
woman,
that's
where all the enemies
good,
are.
Dude.
You're welcome, guys.
I mean, even against woman, like, okay, so against man, let's just say, easy landslide win. Against woman, I still want to say she has a staff and knows magic. So,
You're only going off of Smite, first of all. You can't even confirm
No, I'm not, dude. She has magic.
I was on a pretty good kill streak.
She puts people under love spells. And because being gay is a gene, she can activate that gene inside their body.
Wait, you believe it's not a choice?
Nah.
What's up? Being gay isn't a choice. No, it's a
trash.
Gene. I don't believe. I know. It's scientifically proven, dude.
Really?
Yeah, but people still are like, no.
Your choice.
You could scientifically prove anything. Just people who are like too stubborn.
Well, I can argue you on that. Don't even go there.
You want to fight, bro?
Everyone else has to leave the chat.
No.
The chat on what?
There's a guy called Potterboy.
Wait, legit?
There's also probably a dude called Jizz. Let me talk about them.
I'll check right now.
You wonder what I have to kind of say? I'm sitting here, and Leeson was like, who the hell's the Juggernaut? And I'm over here like,
He doesn't know. Oh, you got
no.
Oh, you're so close.
Look it. No one understands the stuff that's me and you.
I don't read, like, a lot of comics, so I just read them every
you
once in a while.
You don't need to. He's a pretty mainstream villain.
In X-Men.
Yeah.
God dang it, dude.
He was in one of the sucky movies. I don't know if you remember that.
Because, you know, just in one of the worst movies in the world. You probably should watch
it. No, the one where they shot the mark with the mask.
What, you trying to trick shot?
This is not that bad, to be honest. I'm playing like shit.
Ah! Why
Logan,
so many
look,
of them?
Your friend, Donald Trump.
Alright, Logan dressed up as Donald Trump at his Halloween party.
Logan, your friend, Donald Trump. Whoa,
I think I got kicked out.
So did I.
For what?
We got kicked out from the match, what the heck?
What the heck, that was weird.
What did you do? Did anybody win the match?
No.
God damn, at least stop saying fuck.
I didn't say anything!
Look, your emblem.
What the heck?
Oh, my emblem.
Wait, who left?
You're not my emblem.
Man. I'm on cold.
Clan tag.
What? My clan tag.
I was doing good. I was about to activate my,
I was doing so good.
I'm gonna buy a quartermaster.
I don't have anything for a quartermaster.
Oh!
That can be tough.
Oh, I'd have enough money. I'm gonna open a rare supply drop. Yeah, I got a helmet!
I just found the fact that
I got
Joker
that my first
is
time.
Insane, dude. The fact that Joker
like
could, the fact that Joker can beat up, that can kill the whole Justice League. I understand Batman, because Batman knows, the antidote to the gas, right?
No, he doesn't know the antidote.
But he knows how to, he has a gas mask. A simple gas mask can resist it, though, huh?
No, he uses the complex one, actually.
Either way, Batman's a boss!
Yeah,
no,
of course.
No way to avoid the gas, bro! But no, because the whole Justice League got caught up in it, and he made an antidote for it. But then, of course, I think Joker mixed it back up because he's Joker.
He created a new one that works even better, so thanks a lot, Batman.
Thanks a lot, Batman!
Thanks
you found the only cure, and you let Joker
Obama.
Know about it!
No, they don't have a monkey. I'm kind of sad now.
Oh my god.
It is pretty depressing.
Yeah,
when,
they don't got Obama.
I don't know, man.
God dang it, dude. How do you clip some of it? Oh, those hard skills.
Yeah, okay, alright.
Oh, Jesus. Don't
you
want to
hear something?
You ain't
gonna
hear
something up. Funny?
Okay, well,
how did I not get any hits on him?
Okay, sorry. But I'm, dude, you want
right
to
at him.
I
was pressing R2.
With, Aww. Right now.
Bruh, I can't go anywhere without being sniped. Okay, Skye, can I?
That was Naveen.
Dude, I actually kind of want to try snipers. I just want to put like.
Hey, I want to see what. Okay, who has the bad Wi-Fi?
What the heck?
What the fuck?
Who has the worst Wi-Fi here?
Who keeps on doing that? He keeps on doing that.
I don't know.
Want to hear something funny?
What?
There's a super villain called Ice Cream.
You're joking, right?
Nope.
Mid was free. Can out.
He could literally turn himself into liquid ice cream.
It's actually extremely amazing.
That's just because you avoided.
Okay, Sorry. Oh, wait, Isaac, what were we talking about? I had something I wanted to tell you, I forgot though.
Oh, there's a guy, there's a super villain, not super villain, but a villain named Ice Cream who can turn to liquid ice cream.
Not that, before that.
I don't know.
Something I need to tell you.
Why do we have so many snippetics?
We're probably debating about something.
No. We were, I thought there are only like three maps or something, but it's not as bad as Battlefield. I think there's only one.
You know what I hated? The fact that I was talking to Lomon, right? And it sucked.
I'm trying to see if I'm actually.
She knows more than I do, but she watches all the TV shows, and it pisses me off whenever I say something, and she corrects me, and I'm going off comic books, like original comics, and she's over here going off TV shows. I'm like, the TV shows are wrong.
Like, yeah, they're like way different origin stories.
Get their facts right.
They're not way different, but you know, they're different.
Yeah, I know, but dude, here's the thing, is that something completely changed. And she's over here, just like,
It's like, no, blah, 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 dad, and this,
so
blah, blah, blah.
Tell me how Supergirl was the cousin of Superman, and when Krypton exploded, she was, when Krypton exploded,
she was 13.
On a spaceship in the middle of space? And then was sent down from a baby to Earth? That's what the TV show has, I think.
Yeah, and that's what the TV show says.
I will check right
but
now.
I'm just sort of like, no, I've read the comic before.
I know it's wrong, but I want to
like, my cousin collects them, so that's the only reason why I know all these origin stories!
Dude, it's just like a reskin of Black Ops 3.
Yeah, basically.
That's what Ghost was. It was a reskin of Modern Warfare. A literal reskin.
I'm trying to play this with my sensitivity on high, and it's so hard! I'm trying to quick scope people, but I suck so much at snipers, dude. I can't get a single kill.
We're not good at this game.
I'm not good at this game generally, yet I'm still trying to make it harder. I don't even know why, too. It's a bad idea for me to use snipers in general. And now I'm trying to use it with a freaking high sensitivity. I'm trying to get back to 6. Change my loadout too. No!
What's up?
Sniper.
I don't know, man.
Oh, found two people. Oh, here she is. Found her. Hi.
Alright, who?
Supergirl.
Dang it, dude.
Who'd you find? I'm checking Supergirl's origin.
You guys ready to see my KD? Boom, check what the
front. Oh my god.
Alright, we're going. I'm gonna go there. We're gonna make America great again.
Make America bueno again.
Oh, my own top voice?
Frick, dude! I can't even get a single shot off.
Make America great again.
I could get a single shot off and then after it's just like,
no,
you're dead.
No, that I'm sure.
I'm gonna build the wall.
Dude, I suck so much.
The best wall. Nobody
build
wall.
You build the base wall.
Nobody. Just do Zag.
Nobody is gonna build the greater wall.
They're all hackers from China. Enemy UAV. They're hackers from China.
Alright, see you, dude.
Bye. God dang it, dude.
So...
Supergirl.
Okay, good. You're like, I found her. I was like, ooh. So, what's the origin story?
God dang it, dude.
Superman's cousin, or like, that's what... The quote-unquote TV show. Don't put... Make sure that you're going off comic stuff.
I am. This is an encyclopedia, trust me.
Alright, people good then.
First appearance, Action Comics, number 252, May 1959. It's true that she's Superman's cousin. That part they got right.
That part
I'm
made some sense, but where she came from seemed like a load of bullshit.
Frick, dude!
That should be wrong, but I'm checking right now.
Wait, what should be wrong?
That she was like, it was weird, she was like supposedly in space. My sister was talking about it, then I was like, no, if anything, she was shot off Krypton too. And then I was like, but that doesn't make sense, she can't be shot off Krypton either. That doesn't make sense either. I don't know how she can even exist. She shouldn't exist.
Wait, saying that a female Superman isn't, like, good enough, huh?
No, they just made her to make them sound... Oh, no, we're not sexist. Superman walks but in Supergirl, so we don't sound like complete sexist.
Yes, but what couldn't they call her Superwoman?
That's Wonder Woman, you dipshit. That's Wonder Woman's job.
That's exactly why Wonder Woman...
That's also pretty discriminating, right? They didn't call her... Superman, Superwoman, not Supergirl, because diminishing, yes please.
God dang
it,
dude, there's so many campers in this game, dude.
No one's camping,
camping. I have never met a camper in this game.
Neither have I.
Dude, when the, like, closed beta, there was, like, nothing but campers.
Why are you complaining about it now?
I don't know. Because you feel like people are still doing it.
There are four different origins to Supergirl.
Four different origins. The freak, dude.
Alright, tell me them all. Hit me with them.
Okay, the first one, right. She did arrive with Earth, on Earth, but she didn't, she was going in a different pod, heading towards the same place as, Superman, but hers ended up malfunctioning, and she ended up staying in space for some time.
Yeah, that's the one that they use. I'm guessing.
Yeah, that one's accurate. The next one is...
Nothing makes sense, dude.
It was on me, kill myself.
Trying to kill myself. I did it, don't worry.
No, that's her only origin. I'm looking at... That's her origin, yeah.
I don't know, man. Also, dude, I don't know, man. My sister also would argue with me about how the characters are supposed to look, and she thinks that they're supposed to look how they look in the show, not in the comics, which is utter bullshit.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah, true. I should have named this video "Talking Comics." Jesus.
Anything else you need to talk about?
Let's go back to what superheroes would be better.
No, let's talk something that, it's not boring.
This isn't
boring.
Yes, it is.
Nope, it isn't.
You don't understand, mate. I'm gonna use my pistol right now a ton, just because I need to level it up.
Anyone else you want to learn about?
What?
Anyone else you want to learn about?
Alright.
Jesus.
Guess who I found?
Oh, what? I hope it's Jesus.
No.
Yeah.
Who is it?
It's a god, though. A Mayan god. 10 seconds
to green. Oh.
No, Egyptian. No. Egyptian. My mistake.
I want to, like, shock or something. Well, Egyptian. I don't want to be like... I hope it's ISIS. Listen.
Oh, ISIS is in here?
ISIS? Ali Akbar?
But I found Sobek.
You know what I'm really excited for?
Yeah, Sobek,
alligator shark.
I'm really excited for Iron Fist.
Yeah.
That's kind of messed up, though. You can't find a god, take it, boom, done, DC character.
He's a villain.
He stole back the land shark. Well, I don't know what special it might be. Do Shark and Gukon like each other?
Well, I know the backstory to both. I doubt
they're over
they
there.
Would.
Do they not? Do they dislike each other though? Oh no, not yet. No, do they dislike each other, or does it not matter? Do they?
They've never met, but Gukon's all about pleasuring himself and.
God dang it, dude.
Chalk's all about.
He has like sacrifices and stuff made for him. The monks were really cruel people.
Chalk was all about giving and helping the people.
Ha, loser. Yeah, it was said that my character would abduct mind control people, then he would take them to the forest, and then he would turn them into snake like creatures like him to fight for him. Which is super kick ass, guys.
Yeah,
like,
I found out this.
Frick, dude.
She was married to the
Both
Black Adam.
Both looking the same direction. That was a bad idea. I could have shot them now.
The Black Muhammad Ali?
The Black Adam. I know you were, but you're on camera.
Boom.
Yeah. It talks about Osiris and Sobek in here.
Not Isis.
Frick!
Yeah, Isis is right here. I'm looking at her.
God dang it, dude!
No, she
I'm trying to look at my mini map and my screen
about,
at the same time.
Super
this
messed
is so
up
hard.
To women. I think we're just some bitch that can't stay out of trouble. Fucking pussy ass piece of shit.
ISIS?
Super like foul language.
Who?
You can hear the beginning of that. Okay, the very time he's going to put in front of the camel for it. Make America great.
God dang it, dude.
And ISIS isn't here.
I build the best walls.
No, you don't.
Jesus.
Walls better than me. Nobody.
Yeah. China.
China?
Yep, the wall
China?
Of China, man. Or the Great
China.
Wall of China.
What?
China.
Donald Trump can't say China, so it says China. If you don't know.
Oh, I never
Wait,
know.
What the heck, really?
Yeah, that's why I say China.
Oh yeah, I forgot. You told me that at the party.
China.
God dang it, dude. How
me
can you even
China.
See me through there?
Dude, you wanna know what sucks right now? I'm trying to level up my pistol, so I have to use a pistol. Not just that, I have to use this pistol. Why am I using it? Oh yeah, to get the camel that I don't want. Why am I doing this?
Challenge yourself. I accidentally killed myself, but I got the kill. Wait, what? I didn't get the kill, that's bull! Oh no, I did. It would have been so much, dude. I would have hated that, dude.
Oh, I would have been dying.
Then I figured out, it was just like, oh, thank God. Because I figured out that it was just like the other direction. It's like, yes!
I'm doing so bad.
Never
mind, look at Logan 3 and 12.
Dude, these stupid jetpacks make it so much harder for me, though.
Jetpacks are easy.
Nah, dude, because I'm not used to this style. I haven't played this in so long.
Dude, I hate this map. I haven't played this map. I'm like super negative.
I love this game. I'm
just wait till I get a good map.
Frick, dude! I had the idea to go inside there, and then they're just like, you know, I'm gonna go inside here, you're gonna pop out and be like, yo, stop, dude.
Watch.
Frick, man.
This will be a year later and Logan's still looking for that one map on Infinite War that he needs to be like boss.
Warfare.
I'm insist.
It's just Infinite Warfare, not Infinite War, you bitch.
Be quiet.
Why? Just steady
frick?
Our
this
job
is a shotgun
something?
For a reason! How does that not have spread fire?
It does. All the shots in this game have ridiculous spread.
Dude, whoever thought this game was like, you know, let's make spread fire shotguns and let's make it so it only goes in one area. You know, not an actual spread fire, but, you know, we're just gonna make it seem like spread fire.
That's funny. Leafin is having
a really good time. I don't know what you're talking about, Leafin. The shotguns in this game were overpowered as hell.
Leafin is.
That's because that this thing is like. This dude should have been in my range. Not even a hit marker.
How far away were you?
I don't know, like,
This is hilarious. Leafin's great getting over games.
It's gonna take all the time.
I never
I'm gonna
that.
Play with a sniper now. I'm gonna stick to four.
Love indeed going sniper on him.
I'm gonna sniper.
It's like, put me in the game, coach.
Coach.
Just like, put me in base, I'm in the game.
In the game, I'm taking executive orders. That's he's hacking. Yep.
I want there to be a game like Yu-Gi-Oh, but instead of monsters, it's political people.
It's too late. The people in the comments are already writing their rage.
Really?
I'm just guessing so. They're like, I want a Yu-Gi-Oh ambush, but you piece of fucking shit. The game is trash.
No, Yu-Gi-Oh isn't trash.
Oh, I know, he's
like
behind
me. A lot of people hated it, and we're like, it's a...
Ah!
I don't know, man. A lot of people hate
Yu-Gi-Oh is the best.
No, you're really offensive with that.
Oh, I know, the last kill, too. I almost got it.
Pokemon suck, Yu-Gi-Oh is better.
This map. I hate this map. Oh, yeah.
They started talking today, just like, oh, wait, no, shoot him, we're for that. They only had a little bit of health, bro. That sucks.
Hey, guess what, Logan?
Huh.
Guess what the next game theory is about?
What?
Guess.
Naruto?
Huh?
Naruto?
Naruto?
I said game theory. Well, he does have his own video game.
True.
Oh, yeah, it's not.
But it's not Naruto.
Call of Duty.
Nope.
Smite.
Nope.
I don't even care.
I give up, tell me.
Starts with an F.
Fucking dick.
What is it?
I don't know.
What, it starts with an F?
Yeah.
Ferdinand Magellan.
FNAF.
What the heck? Oh, Five Nights at Freddy's again?
I don't want that shit.
Another one. I plan on watching it right now.
I've been through this all. I know all the plot line. Leave me alone.
No, there's a new plot line.
I don't care.
There's a new plot line.
I don't care. Keep away from me.
They say that the purple guy's innocent.
Purple guy is. Wait, what? Have you seen the last film theory, though? It's about how the Exorcist and Ouija are related.
No, the newest one's not that.
Yeah, for film theory.
No,
or the second newest one.
He put another one. That was Attack on Time.
Oh, yeah, huh? I still haven't seen it.
I'm probably a different class, guys. I'm probably a different class to replay this class. I don't know if
I'm gonna go this class instead. Okay.
Nobody moves at spawn anymore. Everyone's just jumping around and crouch.
Why it's so close to being done, it's not even funny.
Bite Logan. Find him. I want you to bite him. Don't
bite me,
Teddy. Hey, Teddy.
Do it.
Of course, there'd be all four enemies in like one direction, you know. Oh my god, dude.
I got the special gun for this gun. That makes sense. There's like a weird gun thing for this gun, so I'm using it.
Wait, this is that one map for Modern Warfare.
That's what I was talking about. You said you love this map.
It's called Terminal. Everybody knows this map, bro. You don't even know the name of Terminal. I'm just playing.
I forget. I haven't played MW in a long time, alright, man?
I don't care. I think it was Modern Warfare 3. Terminal.
Ryan, I'm sorry. Jesus.
I'm playing like a dumb text right now.
The party's not over?
Oh my god, dude.
Everyone's not gone already?
Dude!
You're probably watching my gameplay just getting kicked like...
Oh my
like,
gosh, I hate
you
so much.
This gun is interesting. Tootie!
I hope so.
Tootie! Don't trip over my wire! Tootie! That way! Enemy UAV. Sorry, I was helping my NPS.
If my family was having a party right now, I'd be dealing cards.
Okay.
Can I actually
do the
winner's
best?
No.
Okay, that's so
right.
Dumb!
So, sorry, man. Calm your shit.
I'm so dumb! That was so loud, too.
Okay, here, Isaac, next weekend you're going to your dad's?
Yeah.
You wanna invite me over so we can play soccer? I was just wondering if you wanna. Anytime, dude.
Is it okay if it's a Sunday?
Yeah, what do you think? You have like church or something?
Isaac doesn't like
you. You got me more Christian, sorry.
I'm atheist, bro.
I know, I just remembered. Okay, shut up.
How do you just remember that? That's like the most obvious thing about me is that I'm a proud atheist. Things that nobody else saw.
I mean, well, you do some things that Christians do.
Yeah, like have decent morals?
No, not just that.
I'm not a bad person.
No, like you pray to God like he's a normal person.
Yeah, dude, I talk to God like he's on the same level. Everyone's like, oh, holy master. And I'm like, yo, fool, today can you not make my life shit? Like, can I, can nothing bad happen? Can I just have a successful day? Can no one forget anything? Can I not get in trouble? Like, come on, dude. Just do me a solid. I'll talk to God like that. And then everyone else is like, our holy Lord and Savior.
Okay, now you're stereotyping every Christian.
No, okay, yeah. Not every Christian, I'm not saying that. I'm just saying a lot. Like,
no, not even a lot.
No, I can say a lot. From what I know, look, I'm not Christian. I haven't gone to a church in years. I don't know much about. I know a decent.
Exactly, I do, and I can tell you this right now.
Okay, it's only church
Christians
that I know.
Don't know other
Christians. That... What
the
fuck?
The ones you've met, those, I don't know who.
What the fuck? Alright, so there's a kill streak where you're, like, once you get enough kills, you get. I'm stuck inside a suit, alright, here.
Wait, you're stuck inside of me! Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay, dude, anyways, so basically what just happened was there was a dog, right? Like, because one of the kids turned into a dog and you, like, run around and you can kill things super easily. But the thing was,
yeah, I know.
Is that the dog ran up to the dude right in front of my face and exploded and killed him in front, like, directly
that's
in front
so
of me. And I'm over here traumatized.
That's animal cruelty at its worst.
That's fine.
I'm paying like shit. I was just like, tag some people, so that's fine.
I'm not playing
like
right now either. Well, I haven't checked my KD. It's so trash. Alright, oh my, second in the leaderboard with 7 kills and 15 down.
I'm gonna come back
right now.
I'm
gonna
come back right now.
If you're below me on the leaderboard, it's your point. You must be playing
dude
really bad.
Well, yeah,
not
I'll
be
people.
Well, looks like I'm playing really bad because I only got 4 kills. Make that 5.
That last kill.
How do you survive a rocket blast,
please,
dude? That's
comments, which Black Ops you thought was the best? Because that argument's never gonna end.
It's probably MW3.
Ooh,
that's like
right.
The one that really got me into the COD games.
I said Black Ops.
Oh, you said Black Ops.
Black Ops? Do you like Black Ops?
Either way, okay, wait, which Modern Warfare?
Modern Warfare 3!
Nah. What the fuck?
Okay.
Are you.
Dude, that was like heck
of are you fun. Mental?
Nah, fam. I just. Well,
are
I only
mental?
Ever played MW2 and MW3, so that was really it.
MW3 is the best.
Exactly, that's what I said.
Are
MW3!
You mad? Bro, take a
two.
Kill.
Two, not three.
Two.
Three is the worst.
Yeah, No, I like 3 better than 1. But,
Well, yeah, okay, yeah.
1 was not great, but 2 I did like the best. 3 was, I liked Survival on 3. That was fun.
Yeah, it's fun.
Why'd you say 3?
It was the first Call of Duty I'd played. It's the thing that kind of end everything. I can understand that.
Yeah.
My like first it's Black Ops 1, I think that's why I think it's the best Black Ops, but I don't know, man.
It's also the first game that I ever actually went rage mode and threw my controller on my TV for.
You shouldn't do that.
I just too happy we lost.
What? Did you see that? This guy's a complete gangster.
Dude, he can hold his gun sideways, though. That's freaking amazing.
Okay, Swipe like, just finished, so I'll wait for your game to end.
Oh, it just ended. Alright, I'm gonna go play with you now.
Hold on.
Wait, what?
Hold on.
Alright, I'm gonna end my stream here, guys. I hope you liked it. It wasn't that good. And yeah, guys. Peace, guys. See you later.